is with Roz.
Sabrina, this hasn't been your typical New York Liberty high-flying offensive game until the very end. So what have you been leaning on your defense to give you guys?
That's why we're in this position. We know we got to get stops defensively. The offense will come. If we can get stops and run, we're going to get good looks at the basket. We got to do it for another 10 minutes.
It's been somewhat quiet starts for you and Stewie, but you finished with a bang. What are you personally feeling right now as far as the momentum?
We're rolling. We got to keep going for 10 more minutes. You know, we know they're not going to give it to us. We got to go out there and take it and trust in the work. We put it in.
Thanks. Good luck in the fourth.
Thank you,
guys.
Well, Sabrina Ionescu with a couple of big buckets down the third.
She is constantly in motion on the offensive end of the floor, making her so hard to guard. And then the emotion with the finish.